It was a deterrent measure to stop any possible crimes from happening. We all remember what happened on Monday.
Because we were not sure whether he was alive or he was dead, but today we have seen him, we have hope that he's okay.
Just we want the man to be free in his country. But now at least we are happy.